بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم respected parents and my dear students, how are you? I hope you all are doing good. Students, this is your mathematics class. Let's start our studies. Okay students, first of all of you open page 24 in your books. This is page 24. Okay students, in the previous video lecture we have done the question that which number comes before. We have done which number comes before in the previous video lecture. Now in this video lecture we will do question 3. This is question 3, and question 3 is which number comes after. Which number comes after, कौन सा नंबर बाद में आता है. ओके, देन वी विल चेक दैट विच नंबर विल कम आफ्टर दीज नंबर्स. इन काउंटिंग वी हैव टू काउंट प्रॉपरली, देन वी विल गेट आर आंसर. सो स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम पार्ट ए, दिस इज पार्ट ए स्टूडेंट्स. पार्ट ए इज 8. नाउ टेल मी विच नंबर कम्स आफ्टर 8. Very good. 9. 9 comes after 8, so we will write here 9. Very good students, we have written here 9. Now tell me which number comes after 2? 3. Very good. 3 comes after 2. Okay students, so we have written here 3. And now tell me, this is part C, which number comes after 13? Yes, 14. Very good. 14 comes after 13. And we have written here 14. Now students, tell me, this is part D, which number comes after 17? Yes, tell me. Very good. 18 comes after 17, so we will write here 18. Okay students, now tell me which number comes after 23. Yes, 24. Very good. 24 comes after 23. Write here 24. So we have written here 24. And now which number comes after 29? Yes, very good. 30 comes after 29. Write here 30. Okay students, now tell me which number comes after 36. Yes, very good. 37 comes after 36, so we will write here 37. Yes, after 36, 37 comes. And now we are on part H. This is part H students. And now tell me which number comes after 43. Very good. 44. 44 comes after 43. Okay students, now this is part I. Part I is 49. Now tell me which number comes after 49. Very good. 50 comes after 49, so we will write here 50. Okay students, now this is part J. Part J, and part J is 51. This is 51. Okay students, tell me which number comes after 51. Very good. 52 comes after 51, so we will write here 52. Now this is part K, 65. Tell me which number comes after 65. Very good. 66 comes after 65, so we have written here 66. Now this is part L. This is part L students, and part L is 77. So tell me which number comes after 77. 78. Very good. Do you know the meaning of after students? Repeat it with me. Very good. Baad mein, that number जो के बाद में आता है. ओके, नाउ दिस इज पार्ट एम, एंड पार्ट एम इज 85. टेल मी विच नंबर कम्स आफ्टर 85. Yes, very good. 86 comes after 85. And now this is part N. Okay, students, part N is 92. Now tell me which number comes after 92? 93. Very good. 93 comes after 92. And now this is part O. 95. Tell me which number comes after 95? Very good. 96. 96 comes after 95. Okay, now let's check again, students. We have the question, which number comes after, kaun sa number baad mein aata hai. So 9 comes after 8, 8, 9, 2, 3, yes, 13, 14, yes, 17, 18, yes, 23, 24, yes, 29, 30, yes, 36, 37, yes, 43, 44, yes, 49, 50, yes, 51, 52, yes, 65, 66, yes, 77, 78, yes, 85, 86, yes, 92, 93, yes, 95, 96, yes. So we have done this exercise correctly. Okay, students, now it's your homework time. And your homework is, you have to complete this exercise, and this exercise is question 3, page 24. And then you have to share the picture of this exercise in your WhatsApp group. Okay, students, you have to share the picture of your homework in your WhatsApp group. And I hope you have enjoyed today's class. Yes, students, very good. Okay, students, stay home, stay safe. Take care, students. Allah Hafiz.
Allahumma anfa'na bima 'allamtana wa 'allimna ma yanfa'una wa zidna 'ilma.